वेलकम बैक टू लर्न बाय राहुल एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू राइट टेस्ट केसेस एंड टेस्ट सिनेरियो। सो इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज टेस्ट केसेस एंड टेस्ट सिनेरियो। एंड इफ यू डोंट नो एग्जैक्टली व्हाट इज टेस्ट केसेस एंड टेस्ट सिनेरियो, प्लीज गो थ्रू माई प्रीवियस वीडियो। ओके, सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द की पॉइंट ऑफ अवर राइट हाउ टू राइट टेस्ट केसेस। Now we first understand the key point of test cases and test scenario. The first one is module name. Second, project name. Third, created date. Fourth, executed date. Fifth, executed by. Sixth, reviewed by. Seven, reviewed date. Test scenario ID. Test scenario descriptions test case ID test case descriptions test steps precondition post condition x Expected result actual result status bug ID So now understand module name. The module name, suppose you want to test login features, so the module name would be login. Okay, project name, suppose my project name is Facebook. Okay, created date means when we create test cases, execution date when we execute the test cases, executed by, like created date suppose 21/3/2028. Okay, executed date suppose 24/4/21, executed by suppose, reviewed by suppose Pritham, reviewed date सपोज 24/3/2021, ओके, लॉगिन पेज और स्क्रीन, वी कैन रैप इट सो इट विल बी लुक गुड, ओके, एंड ऑल्सो so might be looking attractive. The test case ID, suppose test TC login 01. Test case descriptions, suppose enter a valid user name or phone number and valid password. The test step enter valid username, enter valid password, then third click on login button. Please imagine what we are doing. Okay, the first scenario is what? The first scenario is what? Enter valid email address or phone number or username and password, then click on login. So this is what first test case. Okay. Precondition is what? Like URL should be correct. If the URL should be correct, then you can go on to the phase to phase, right? Post condition. So the post condition, what will be the post condition? If be correct email address or phone number or password, then click on login. So you will navigate to login page. Okay, the post condition would be user should be logged in or the user should be navigate to the home page. Okay, the expected result expected result should be successfully login. Successfully login. एक्चुअल रिजल्ट वुड बी working as expected and it is passed or failed status passed bug id. So the bug id is what while we execute the test cases and if we found any issue, suppose it is failed, okay, then we raise a ticket or a bug and we mapped here the whatever the bug id is. Suppose if it is failed and the bug id I have created bz01, okay, then again the test scenario would be same, the test description would be same. So just copy pasting the test case id, suppose test case login 02. So only the I have written the one test scenario and have the multiple test case descriptions and the test ID, right? Now this time I'm going to enter invalid username or phone number and valid password, okay? Then again test steps same I will be follow, okay? Again the precondition would be the same, so I'm again pasting it. And now what will be the post condition? User should not be logged in. Why? Because we are not entering correct credential. Expected result क्या होगा? Successfully login, not successfully logged in. Okay, working as expected, if yes, yes, status passed or failed, passed, bug ID, no bug ID, okay, that's it. Then again we are going to copy paste but our test case description is changed. Now I'm going to enter invalid username and invalid password. So in this condition our test cases will be passed or failed, it depends on the condition. If we enter, so in this condition if we enter an invalid username and password, suppose I'm entering invalid username, so I will be logged in, no, okay, so user should not be again logged in, okay. So expected result would be the not successfully login. Working as expected, yes. Passed, passed. Now I'm taking another test case suppose do not enter username or phone number, simply I'm not entering email address or phone number, I simply enter the valid password and then again login. So this is my one more scenario. So do not enter username home and valid password, So in this condition again, sorry guys, I'm taking here invalid username, okay, and here also I'm taking invalid, okay. So only here steps, enter valid password and click on login button. So the precondition would be the same. Users URL should be correct. User should not be logged in and not successfully login. Working as expected. If yes, to yes. If not, then it is the status would be failed. Okay. So this is the all about how we write the test cases and execute the test cases. So if you like my video, please subscribe my channel for more videos and update. And if you have any doubt, please comment below. Thank you.